Oh my god. I just jumped a rocket. I almost rocket rode into the storm. That would have been crazy. Actually, no, I did take it out one time, because it was the kid I sniped on the roof, got a hit marker, and then I took it out, hit him one time with it, and then you dropped.
Alright, let's go to your house. Alright, let's go to your house.
Go to my home. Go to your home.
Where they don't let you use guns, because it's your house, no guns and doors, alright?
Yep, no guns and doors, it's my home. That's also a big part of it, Jake, is that we need to be able to take out our guns, but... There are more people than I've ever seen down here.
No, there's a lot. That one time
I'm not even gonna go up top, dude, because I'm not gonna know
the I'm not either.
I'm gonna take down so much health right now. Yep.
Oh, my gun came out. Word.
Mine didn't. And I have no health, so. It's even better, right?
Sure.
It won't even let me, like, it's just keeping my hammer out. It's not even telling me. Like, crazy.
I don't think this kid can take out his gun either.
That's what you think, and then all of a sudden you start getting shot, and it doesn't even make
sense. Oh, no, he just didn't have a gun.
Dude, how is my gun still?
There you go, there you're a big tail. At least I got a scope AR now. I have, shields.
Oh!
Come on, break.
No, I got him.
Good?
Yeah, we're good.
Damn, scope that was heat.
Yeah, dude, it's mad nice.
Here.
There's someone on top of us or something.
Yeah, I'm putting him. Kids right in front of me.
I hear people in this house right here.
Yeah.
stairs.
There are no stairs.
What?
No, they're below you. They're below you. They're below you. They're below you. Oh, there you go. Behind you. Behind you. Behind you. Behind you.
Let's
go for that shield. Thank you.
was like trying to hide from someone. Didn't it? What? Bro, some people drop so fast. It's like, what? Yo, he just did like the moonwalk on my shot, bro. You just see that? That was crazy. Shooting at me from the side. Alright, well, I have 27. I hope I don't need more. that bass at all. Why does everyone have a rocket? I feel like they just added it into their base, dude. I just jumped a rocket. I almost rocket rode into the storm.
That'd be crazy.
Tiffany. I know. Oh, there's minis. I have to just real quick. I gotta pick up that med kit again. I should have let him get revived, you know, for my purposes right now. I can come pretty darn close to 30, though. Yeah, I see what you're saying. I'm gonna get on that face right over here. Hopefully, I'll get. So I don't get destroyed right now. Do I have a launch pad? Bro is not cool. The lag is not cool at all. Not a good time to lag. I don't think they can see me, right? What is that? I don't think this kid's even looking to kill anyone. Probably have a launch pad. I No! No! 26, though.
This is a bad situation. Oh my god, that's so crazy. I could have dropped 30. Whatever, good game.
Well, wow, there you have it, guys. That is exactly how you want to jump off a mountain. But you know what? It is okay. You want to know why? Because it's the effort that counts. The overall outcome is never always the end goal that you're looking for. Yes, I did lose, but I did drop 26 kills, so it kind of, you know, outweighs each other. But it's all right. That's now my highest kill game overall in Fortnite on a solo, duo, or squad. I've dropped like 520 kill games in the past 2 days, and it's crazy. And I cannot wait to show them all with you guys. If you guys want to see them live, guys, hop in on my Mixer at mixer.com/perfecttilt. I'm usually streaming like all the time, so when I'm dropping these 20 kill games, I'm gonna be streaming. So you guys should definitely tune into there. With the new update, guys, there was a lot of crazy things. Tilted Towers, obviously that's my home. My name being Perfect Tilt and whatnot. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Yeah, all right, guys. Have a good day. Peace out.